Much for not tying or steering or sound hoisting.
Anchor dropping didn't go so well either.
Man, I'm sorry about the hole.
It's okay. Dave's gonna fix it.
Oh, yeah. So, I'm no good at treasure hunting and I can't sail a ship. What did I tell you? I'm just not very good at being a pirate.
Don't say that, kiddo. You're a great pirate.
Sailing a ship is one of the most important things that a pirate can do.
True.
Well, once, when me angry guppy was far, far from shore, into shark-infested waters, there was a six-headed sea monster that rose from the deep.
Oh!
And my men had to raise the rigging and tie the knot faster than ever before just so we could escape. Do you know what happened? They did it! And then they sang a song like I'd never heard before, all chanting and hollering and celebrating. I still remember how that song made me feel. It stirred the blood in my veins.
Maybe that's what you could do on the Angry Guppy.
Yeah!
You could lead the other pirates in. So...
Back to the Angry Guppy for me. Thank you so much, movers. I'll be sure and return and tell you all.